Well, here's a first. We had to leave the truck and trailer out there. We got about 14 inches of snow in our driveway right now. And yep, you can hear it. I'm out of breath, trudging through the snow. Really looks nice though. Winter wonderland. I've said this before. When we get up here and you have fresh snow like this, really looks nice. It's pretty. The woods is clean. Near Trenton has the tractor running. I'll get some plowing done here. Look at all the cabins looking clean. Looks clean out here in the snow. Very deep. Get this first pass opened up and then you can actually do something. I built that blade quite a few years ago on there. It's a Western snowplow and I got the whole undercarriage that I use, and you can actually turn the blade side to side and go up and down with it. Really works good. As you've seen in the videos, this tractor has lots of uses. This thing really makes quick work of the snow. It's so maneuverable. Sevy's in the way. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for all the subs. We got some work to do here yet. Got a lot of shoveling to do. Trenton's going to be plowing for quite a while here yet. I got to get a fire going to get some heat going in the cabin. But appreciate you guys following my channel and watching my videos. Thanks.